Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. This is Showboat, and today, we've got a number of things that we'll need to do. Oh my goodness, we have lots of stuff to process. We've got lots of things to both donate and store in the community center. We also have geodes to crack. I'm probably going to consider having an upgrade done, but I still want the upgraded watering can. So we shall see. The spirits are very happy today, which is really nice. Right, fish that can only be caught in summer, including Dorado and Rainbow Trout and Puffer Fish and the dreaded octopus, which won't happen until year two for me. It's plus 7.7. Right. Alright, what should I make? More of those. Well, yeah. More of those, and then iron. How long do they take? 1 hour 30. Yeah, I think we are somewhat good for now. Let us now water stuff and things over here. Why is that ahead by a day? I don't know. So we need 9. That's the goal. Nine more quality sprinklers at minimum. Likely more because we're just about to get a bunch of foraging bundle seeds for a bunch of the sweet peas, the berries, and the grapes. Well, it's been an hour and a half. I believe I get 30 of those seeds, so that's even more stuff and things to have to worry about. Wow, I'm down to 1 Autumn's Bounty. I've been using those a lot, apparently. I don't know why these are behind a day compared to that. I need iron, actually. And 3 iron. Really tempted to do the next iron upgrade. I'm so glad I have a prismatic shard. So very glad about that. Let's see. Oh, I can actually make 10 wild seeds. Yeah, 10 for the price of 1 as long as you wait several days. Now I only need 6. Probably a little more than that, but still. Wanna clear this out because this is all space that I'll be using. Basically down to that oak tree, which I'll probably move once I do get the oak that I so desperately desire from it. So, remember, it'll cost me 25 gold per geode, and we have 10 geodes, so that's 200 and... Actually, we have 11 geodes, so that's 275. So let's think about whether or not I should put in something to upgrade to steel. I think that I'm going to put in the axe to upgrade to steel. Yeah, I think I'm going to put in the axe. And I am going to clear some space going down. Alright, so what this means is that I can go basically to there. So, yeah, that's right. And then this way. And we're good. Yeah, that is gonna be how that goes. And I think we're gonna be officially out of salmon berries, by the way. Fairly soon. Let's put in, gold. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the axe. I have officially decided I am going to upgrade the axe today. Joy. I didn't talk to the kitty. Oh well. We'll do it tonight. I'm gonna go this away. Yeah, I see all those foraging things. There's three of them that I saw. But I need to take care of some business. First off, we're gonna say hi. I actually don't have enough room to process my geodes. I need to get rid of things first. Hello, donate. Then I also want to forage at the beach today. So we're probably not going to go to the mine at all. Ooh, that's nice. That's even nicer. Ooh, a fluorapatite. Even though I will always call it fluoroapatite. Alright, so I already have sandstone donated. I don't have the others donated, so let's go do that. Oh, a new reward. the obsidian vase. I'm gonna kill the clay and the stone. Let us see what we get here. More iron is always appreciated. The copper isn't. Alright, so I was just drinking coffee. Let's move on. I have already donated marble, and I have already donated the ancient drums, so... that's not good. That's not good. Hello. Hello. A lot of people going to the beach today, apparently. I also want to go to the beach, primarily because I want rainbow shells this season. As many as I can get. Hello? Another lost book. Great. I'm looking forward to the day where all of the lost books are gone, so that I only get beautiful things. Alright, this is a way. Is all the way. Let us clean up this fall foraging bundle. Yay! 30 summer seeds! Huzzah! And all that good stuff. Alright, so I have one purple mushroom. What am I gonna use it on? Well, I believe the bulletin board requires at least one field research. And that's it. Alright, cool. Field research bundle just needs a chub. Okay. Maybe let's go fishing for a chub at some point. Now I can grab some foraging items. I like days where we can just do everything we need to do and not worry about actually going to the mine today. As much as I do need the gold and the quartz, we're doing alright. We are doing alright. So the kids went down to the beach and then they're already leaving. Speaking of the rainbow shells that I need, there's one of them. Any others? Another book. Great. Where are my artifacts? I want old artifacts. All of the artifacts. Let's see if there are any other dig spots. Yep, there's one right there. Dried starfish that I've already gotten before. Moving right along. Alright. Now we get to take care of some stuff on the farm itself. So we have all of these summer seeds that can be grown into wonderful things, including grapes, for some reason. Even though you can actually grow grapes on the vine. Speaking of, there's one right up there too. It's like, speaking of all of that, I don't have any of the berries, but there is a berry on the farm itself. Alright, so I'm gonna ship that. And that, and that, and that, and that. Oh, I didn't actually put the... I didn't actually put the axe in upgrade. Oops. Oh well. Doesn't matter. At all. Seriously. Doesn't matter. So I have it for another day. Alright, so I believe down here... there's one of these, which means that I can actually craft the wild seeds. So now we have 40 summer seeds. What the hell? That had a red dot on it. Do all of them have that now? Because it's summer? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. 20 more minutes. Ooh, those are done. Okay. Good to know. Aw, inventory full. Let us do this. Not do this, put away, I should plant those. Gosh, we have so many things, I need this other row. Oh goodness gracious, I need the other row. Ah, oh, you can't do it to those. Oh gosh darn it. That sucks. That's actually really limiting. Yeah, that's really limiting. I need the iron, actually, first and foremost. Trying to think about what I want to do. Because I need stuff and things, man. Stuff and things. And we'll put that there. Grab that. Grab that. And once the iron is done, we will focus on other things. I'm glad that I have oak resin now, like actual oak resin. Yeah, I think we're gonna be good here. Definitely tomorrow I need to get back to the mine for more quartz. More quartz is required. Also more gold, but focus is the quartz. Alright, so now we have 40 of these. Which I don't even know if I'll be able to water all of these. I mean, I have the energy to water all of these. So I may as well. In fact, I do have a lot of spare energy, which is highly unfortunate. need to do my best to try and get rid of all of it before the end of the day. Sigh. Refill. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 at this point more required. All right, so let's think about what we're gonna do tomorrow. Well, I need to go to the mine. So I think as soon as I do my watering, I'm going to go to the mine and do beautiful things at the mine. Because I need a lot of refined quartz in particular. Now, going to the last set of floors isn't particularly the best idea to get just the quartz that I need, but because you get the fire quartz down there as well, which apparently cannot be processed into refined quartz, which is sad. Wait, I have 5 copper bars there, and I have 6 copper bars there. I also have close to 300 hardwood. Wow. Alright, well, let's put some stuff away for now. And actually find a tree or 10 to chop down with this energy I have left. I'm gonna chop down that one as well. Because with another scarecrow, I can actually put another line of stuff there. Alright, to bed once I put this stuff away. And sleep time. Yeah, I made a little bit of money. So with that, I would like to thank you all for watching. Oh, this has been Showboat, and next time we have some mining to do. I will see you all then.